What's up to everybody, an update from me again from Croatia. Right now I'm in this place called Plitvice Lake National Park. I'm not sure if I pronounced it correctly, but it doesn't matter. This is actually the entrance, so you see that there are many tourists that come along, which later we are going in to have a walk of maybe 2 to 3 hours, seeing the big and small waterfalls, and followed by a boat ride later on. So more they come later on, and hopefully it will be a nice and refreshing trip, even though the weather now is very, very hot. I think it's hotter than in Singapore. Okay, bye. Right behind me is one of the biggest waterfall in this area. So you can see that it's very tall, also that it's about 78 meters in height. So the first impression was that it reminded me of the one at the Gardens by the Bay. Our in-house version is a much smaller one. I think it's more natural. And if you are lucky, you can even see the rainbow. So you can see that there are many people around, even though it's a sunny day, but right here you feel very refreshing because of the water that is spilling over. Okay, so let the camera to show you while I continue to take a look. Bye bye. Hi, good evening everybody. The time now is about 8:30 in the evening. The sunset is just the sun is going to set. Not setting yet, but it's going to set. So you can from my view, it is very, very beautiful. Where am I right now? I'm now actually in the compound of my hotel. Hotel Falkensteiner, if I pronounce it correctly. This is actually a hotel by the seaside, which is facing directly the Adriatic Sea. And it's a very, very luxury 5-star hotel. So from the room pictures that I've uploaded early on, you'll be able to see how good it is, how beautiful, how cozy, and all that. So now I'm going to take a stroll around this area to enjoy the sea breezes and the beautiful sun setting and all that before heading for my dinner. Okay, so more updates come later on, and let the camera zoom and show you the surrounding areas. Okay, bye bye.